So I'm gonna have my baked potato. But I am going to have it with olive oil and salt at this time, not butter or apple. We shall see, right? So I put this in a Tupperware. Put this, and then I put it in the microwave for 4 minutes. When my potato's done, I'm gonna put this. Mix carrots, corn, green beans, and green peas, organics. That in for like 3 minutes It's ready. My potato's done. It's really hot. Maybe I could put here for now. And the veggies in here. Back in the microwave for 3 minutes. Potato, usually with butter and sea salt. See what you can do here. See, grapeseed oil, avocado oil. Olive oil, let's try that. It's not gonna be as good as butter, that's for sure. Alright, let's see. Salt is on the table. Alright, just a bit of salt. Sea salt. See how this is. Oops. Hopefully that wasn't too much. And I'm probably just gonna pull out the butter. It's gonna be awful. No, it isn't. Be positive. Great. Nothing like creamy butter, but I can deal with that for right now. The cheese are ready. Usually I don't mind veggies with butter and salt. Okay, olive oil, let's see. Cut down on the salt, I guess. Yummy! So good. I look in the freezer and there's like rotisserie chicken and ribs that I got for when my family was here. so tempting to just have a piece. But I've decided to do every other day. So I'll have a little piece of meat maybe tomorrow. I'll be good today. I did cheat with the dairy this morning, the yogurt and the nutritional shake. So I'll be good today for lunch and I'm gonna be good for dinner. I'll have a salad and fruit for dinner. Hot. Not bad.